The Chinese military recently held record-breaking drills in Tibet amid heightened regional tensions with India, as the South Asian nation begins conducting military drills with the US. China's and India's militaries have had a series of skirmishes and confrontations since mid-2020 over their shared border, including in disputed areas of the Tibet Autonomous Region. The recent Chinese drills in Tibet included simulated battle operations that involved coordination between different types of military troops, India's Hindustan Times reported on Thursday. China's Ministry of Defense said more than 100 military tactical exercises have been conducted this year, with substantially higher levels of ammunition than previous maneuvers. The drills were reportedly held at high altitudes, exceeding 12,000 feet above sea level. Colonel Renguo Jiang, a spokesperson for China's defense ministry, said the drills, dubbed the peak of the snowy region 202, were record-breaking in their scope. They included combat training, as well as training troops to use science and technology in high-altitude fighting. A composite brigade of the Tibet military region joined hands with the Army Aviation Force to launch a three-dimensional assault, starting a normalized joint exercise and training, the China's People's Liberation Army Daily said in a report about the drills. Meanwhile, as tensions remain heightened with China, India is conducting military drills with the US. The Indian Air Force and the Indian Navy are participating in joint exercises with the US 7th Fleet in the Indian Ocean, India's The Tribune reported on Thursday. The US-India drills involve a nuclear-powered aircraft carrier, maritime surveillance aircraft, a variety of fighter jets, destroyers and frigates. The Chinese Foreign Ministry said on Wednesday it was deploying additional troops to the border area along the line of actual control. It blamed India for its decision, alleging that the South Asian nation's policies were responsible for heightened tensions. For quite some time, the Indian side has been increasing its military along the border and encroaching upon the Chinese territory. This is the root cause of the tense situation along the borders, China's foreign ministry spokesperson Zhao Lijian said. We advocate that we should address the boundary issue through peaceful negotiations, and we don't think that the border issue should be linked up to our bilateral ties.